How's things over there? All's quiet over here.
Made it back. Go talk to Richter. Wait.
Hey, you. Looking for some work? With Juno gone, I can't leave my post. But we need to warn the nearby settlements that we've got muties in the area. Can you help me out with this? Excellent. Now, take this firework.
Well, not bad, stranger. Didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. See Janice. She's waiting to hear what you found.
Juno's dead? I knew something was wrong, but I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking, and here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? What do you need, pal? See you soon.
Good work. I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage.
We needed those supplies, thank you.
Let me guess. You want to know how to throw a wing stick. Ain't easy, friend. I see Dan gave you a pistol. Not a bad weapon, but if you want some subtle killing power, you'll need to use a wing stick. They've got a nanocore for smart targeting, but it'll still take a little practice to master. I'll make a deal with you. You prove you can hit something with them, and I'll tell Halleck it's safe to sell you some. Ready to give it a toss? Good hunting. All right, here are the rules. Watch for the pop-up targets and hit them as quickly as you can. See how many you can get before the timer ends. Good job. You're almost out of time. Good job. Nice job. If I were a target drone, I'd be nervous. Talk to Halleck and he can set you up.
Hey, come over here. I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrite. You know what Feltrite is? No, probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrite was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. But what it left behind? Now that is interesting. Feltrite, ore from outer space. Powerful stuff. You get your hands on it, you keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle. But, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old dam and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot. Won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf. Get the parts, bring them straight to Dio.
Anyone seen him? Over there!
Downstairs?
Oh, fuck yeah! Big fucking turrets on the car!
Those signal rakes were nowhere near them!
I don't trust the pulse of that gun.
Everyone get back! I'm heading back! There he is! Move up!
He's in the right
his ass!
Over this!
You wanker!
He's making this all out!
Someone move up!
Come here, you right. Bastard!
There he is! Everyone get back!
Over there! Fight this, you bastard! Yeah.
Did you catch that episode of Bash TV last night?
Fuck yeah!
Goddamn cockroaches.
Who's...
some help here!